Good morning, Vipers. I'm Jake Clark.
And I'm Jessica Golden, and here's your VTV news for Friday, October 16th. Seniors, you must have your photo taken by Duke before October 31st in order to be pictured in the yearbook. If you did not take your photo when they were here, you must go to the studio before October 31st in Phoenix. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Seidner in E28.
Any juniors or seniors that need to take the ACTs, they will be held here in Verado High School on October 24th.
Any student wishing to test will need to register and pay online at act.org.
Hey, could you, stop tapping your foot? It's kind of one of my pet peeves.
How about we check out this next video about other annoying habits?
Yeah, I really like the color grading with the red and the blue hue.
Yeah, I thought that really fit the mood and theme of the story. Oh my god, yeah, me too.
Really? What was your favorite part of the character's development?
I just thought he just really developed, you know? And it was just a great movie.
Really? I didn't really like the movie. I liked the color grading and the character, but that was just kind of it.
Yeah, it was kind of a bad movie all around. Oh my god, no, me too.
We were just standing there, but I thought it was kind of funny that Yeah, but I mean, we didn't expect that to happen, and so when he did it, it was just really in the moment.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yeah, I guess it was really funny.
Oh my god!
Did you hear he cheated on her after the party, and then
Oh my gosh, I know, I heard about that!
Yeah, can you believe
he
it?
Was he was supposed to be the...
What happened? You know what's his name? Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he cheated.
Yeah, you kind of know them personally.
It's a long story.
It's a really long story.
Yeah, okay. It's not really mine to share.
So. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Can you believe that Taylor Swift had the best-selling pop album of all time this year?
Yeah.
And then now she's had all these singles, and she's still having singles after almost a year of it being out. Can you believe that? How is she such an icon? To be able to release, she used to release country albums, and now she's killing it in the pop game, and Katy Perry's super, super mad, and Taylor Swift, best-selling artist, Grammy Award winner.
I agree with all of those habits. I was cringing just watching the video. If any seniors are interested in attending the senior grad trip, please sign up on the sheet outside Mrs. Seidner's room in E28.
The graduation presentation is coming up on November 6th, so mark your calendars. The presentation will be held in the auditorium where you'll receive all the info and get all your questions answered about graduation because it will be here before you know it.
Oh, don't forget that Justin's will be taking his senior class graduation orders on November 12th in the cafeteria.
I can't believe that we're already starting to plan for graduation.
Yeah, I know, right? It's so crazy. This year's just flying by. It's already autumn.
Oh my goodness, I love autumn so much. It's my favorite season. How about check out some of these autumn obsessions?
We'll see creation come undone. These bones that bound us will be gone. We'll stir our spirits till we're one. Then softest shadows.
Wow, you're right. Autumn's my new favorite season now, too. It's not a fall day without my pumpkin spice.
STEM Club, your meeting was rescheduled for Wednesday, October 28th, so see you then. For questions, please see Mrs. Wentz.
Hey, isn't there a blood drive coming up soon?
Yeah, the blood drive is coming up on November 3rd. Sign-up sheets are located outside B5 and 812. Don't forget to sign up so you can save a life.
Hey, speaking about being safe, Halloween is just around the corner. Here are a few things that you should keep in mind in order to stay safe this Halloween.
A penny war that starts Wednesday, October 21st. All the money that's raised with the war will be donated to the Leukemia Lymphoma Society. Each advisor is competing against each other. The pennies that are collected will add to your money, but all the silver coins will be deducted. The winning advisory will get lunch and t-shirts.
Whoa, that sounds like fun. I'm definitely gonna bring my pennies. You know, for my advisory.
Have you ever wondered what it would sound like to describe an entire movie plot in just 30 seconds?
Yeah, that actually sounds kind of interesting. Let's check it out! I don't get it. Gonna check out some of those movies this weekend.
Yeah, me too. Jake, why aren't you wearing any socks?
Oh, I donated them for Socktober. The E-Wing and Skills USA are hosting a sock drive all this month. If you bring in any gently used or new socks to Mr. Gilbert or Mrs. Long, you can trade them in for a limited edition pair of Viper socks.
The sock drive will be held through the entire month of October, so make sure to bring in 20 pairs so you can get the Viper socks.
Do you wear socks? Hopefully, we all do. Night by night in the United States, an estimated 600,000 people sleep on the streets. By donating a pair or pairs of socks, you can make a difference in the lives of the homeless. If you happen to have any new or gently used socks, we would appreciate it if you drop them off in room E22 or E30. By donating a pair or pairs of socks, you can make a difference in the lives of the homeless.
Corrado! We can do something great, so donate your socks today.
Now with the recent news in Verado Sports.
Congrats to the freshman Vipers with their 52-12 victory over Sierra Linda Bulldogs.
Good job, boys.
For anyone who's trying out for boys basketball, your meeting will be held on Monday, October 19th, after school in Coach Richardson's room. Also, if you missed the soccer meeting on Wednesday, please come see Coach Hopkinson in room D8 to get all the info.
Boys golf team has a home game against Sierra Linda and Ironwood on October 20th.
Volleyball has a home game against Glendale on October 19th.
Volleyball also has another home game against Yuma on October 20th and a home game against Greenway on October 22nd.
Oh, and swim and dive has an away competition against Sunrise on October 21st.
There's a home freshman football game against Agua Fria on October 21st.
There's an away JV game against Agua Fria on October 22nd.
And then the varsity football game has a home game against Agua Fria on October 23rd.
Good luck to our Vipers, and make sure to come out to support your teams as the seasons are starting to wrap it up. If you want to win two tickets to one of the biggest football games of the seasons, then purchase your yearbook by October 28th, and you will be entered in a drawing for the Verado Varsity matchup against Desert Edge. The yearbooks are running out quickly, so don't forget to purchase them.
Have you heard of any new bands recently?
Well, actually, I'm in a band. We're called Miss Your Mark.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I've heard of you guys. Let's find out more.
For about 2 years, Angie Newell, Austin DeMaria, and Jacob Clark have been in the band Miss Your Mark. Their music style has been influenced by all different genres of music, including punk, alternative, and metal. Angie is the frontman, Jake is the lead guitarist, and Austin is the bassist and rhythm guitarist. Jake and Angie started the band in hopes of just playing music for their enjoyment, but soon after, they invited Austin to be a part of it.
Basically, we started some random day at the end of our sophomore year. We were sitting on the edge of the stage, and I asked Jake if he wanted to make music together, and since that day, we kind of were just fooling around, and then we met Austin, and then we added him.
Performing arts have slowly been disappearing in schools and the community. Miss Your Mark hopes that with their band, they can show that music is an important part of everyone's lives, especially teenagers in high school.
Music's important in high school because it gives people an outlet to express how they want to be felt, how they want to be treated.
One of their goals as a band is to show that even though they're just 3 students in high school, they can still make a big impact on people.
But as far as like since we've been a band, anything that we've done to impact the school, it's all kind of been indirect because it's just more of the fact that, you know, we're just a bunch of students that are trying to get ourselves out there and do something. Because like for us, music is our outlet.
Overall, Miss Your Mark hopes to keep creating music that makes them happy as well as makes their audience happy. If their music can leave a lasting impression on someone, then they're doing their job correctly.
I think what our goal is with this is basically to kind of further as much as we can until we can't possibly do it anymore, because this is kind of one of the biggest things we're doing this year, and for the past couple of years we've been trying to do as much as we could, and we're trying to get gigs wherever we can, we're trying to do shows wherever we can, and we're just trying to see what we can do with what we have and keep going.
This has been Jessica Golden reporting for VTV.
Awesome, thank you.
Cool.
Hello, Vipers. I'm here today with the 7-day weekly forecast for next week. So, on Saturday, we have a chance of rain and a high of around 88 and a low around 66 degrees. So, that'll be good. Rest of the week after Sunday is pretty standard. Around 86 to 90 degrees, and then with lows ranging from, you know, 60 to 65 degrees. So it's cooling down a little bit, we're getting into the fall, so that'd be good. So thank you, that was Wyatt Spalding reporting for your weather forecast.
Whoa, that's really cool you guys are in a band. I'll definitely have to check out more of your guys' music.
Yeah, hey, do you know what's going on Tuesday?
Isn't it National Writing Day?
Yeah, I think it is. Hey, let's check it out, see what Verado's doing for it.
Proclamation recognizing and supporting the National Day on Writing. Whoa!
Whereas people in the 21st century write more than ever for personal, professional, and civic purposes.
Whereas the social nature of writing invites people in every walk of life, in every kind of work, and at every age, profession, and walk of life to create meaning through composing.
Whereas more and more people in all occupations consider writing to be essential and influential in their work.
Whereas newly developing digital technologies expand the possibilities for composing and multimedia at a faster pace than ever before.
Whereas young people using forms of digital media are leading the way in new forms of composing.
Whereas even proficient writers continue to learn how to write for different purposes, audiences, and occasions throughout their lifetimes.
Whereas effective communication contributes to building a global economy and a global community.
Whereas the National Council of Teachers of English celebrates the importance of writing through the designation of National Day on Writing, which will occur this year on October 20th.
Whereas the National Day on Writing celebrates the foundational place of writing in America's personal, professional, and civic lives, and emphasizes the importance of writing instruction and practice at every grade level and in every subject area from preschool through postgraduate education.
Whereas the National Day on Writing emphasizes the lifelong process of learning to write and compose for different audiences, purposes, and occasions.
Whereas the National Day on Writing honors the use of the full range of media for composing, from traditional tools like print, audio, and video, to Web 2.0 tools like blogs, wikis, podcasts, and...
Whereas the National Day on Writing encourages all Americans to write and to enjoy and learn from the writing of others, now therefore be it.
I love writing so much. Make sure to get all your poems and writings ready during lunch for the open mic. Hope to see you all there.
That's it for this week. Thanks for watching, Vipers.
The quote of the day is, "Great things are done by a series of small things brought together," from Vincent Van Gogh.
I'm Jake Clark.
And I'm Jessica Golden,
signing off for VTV. See you next time.
Have a fantastic Friday and an even better weekend, Vipers.
Peace.